Welcome again to MMA on the Rise. I'm your host, Tom Ziegler.
And I'm Paul Boo, your fight tech. On today's show, we're going to be featuring the Highest On Grappling Challenge. It is a tournament that we promote here in Charlotte, North Carolina. We also do them around the country. It brings in competitors from all over this region. We had teams represented from Virginia, Tennessee, Georgia, all over the place. Also, my own team, Highest On IMB, actually had a big showing there. And actually, Tom Ziegler has been training with me for a long time. A lot of you guys might not know this, so he got out there and started this stuff. It was overall a good event.
It was a good time. I had a good day on the mats. Also got the referee some great kids matches. Fantastic event.
Yeah, so overall, good event, exciting day. You'll get to see from little kids all the way through adult divisions. Stay tuned. You don't want to miss this. You're watching MMA on the Rise.
It's not right for every occasion. Unless, that is, you find yourself drafted into an old-timey bare-knuckle boxing match. Some things best saved for the right occasion, but then they make those occasions even righter. It's like under every handlebar mustache, there's a little Heineken light.
Tom Ziegler with MMA on the Rise here at the Highest On Grappling Challenge in Charlotte, North Carolina. We will have the best jiu-jitsu wrestlers, submission grapplers, judo players in this region here today. It's going to be a great tournament. Yours truly will be reffing today as well as trying to compete as well. So you should be able to get some good footage today. It's a great tournament. Make sure you watch. Check it out.
Welcome to the Highest On Grappling Challenge. I see a lot of faces that I've seen before, so I know a lot of you guys are pretty familiar with the rules, but also see a lot of new faces. So for that reason, the first thing I gotta say is you really need to pay attention to these rules. It is USA submission grappling rules. It is not like any other little rule systems that are ran in this region that I'm aware of. Then I'm still disqualified. Round six, men's advance 131 to 145. Austin Ulrey, Patrick Chung, Matthew Tran. Round six.
Go! I'm Paul Reese, and you're watching MMA on the Rise.
Triangle when he tries to pop up.
Yeah!
Hero. I'm watching MMA on the Rise.
Women's division. Get pumped.
Roll into it.
And you're now the only coach for the guy competing needs to get out from inside the ropes. Only one coach inside the ropes.
Go to the wrist with your arm lock.
Nice, good, roll to the head, nice.
And you're watching MMA on the Rise.
Head down, boy. Get his head. Nice job, cut boy. Now, now, set up, set up.
Watch your head, Ryan. Down the side. There you go, down the side. Right arm across his chin, bro. Right arm across his chin. Attaboy. Stay tight, stay tight, stay tight. Work him out.
Jonathan Palacios, Chris Byron.
Darren! Come on! Come on, Mr. Harrington. control the rope.
Great.
Thanks again for watching another episode of MMA on the Rise. I'm your host, Tom Ziegler.
And I'm your fight tech, Paul Boo. Make sure to like us on Facebook.
And you can also subscribe to us on YouTube at MMAOTR.
Also, check us out on MMAOnTheRise.tv. See you next time.